I had a friend that invited me to run the Crazy Legs race here in Madison for years, and I didn't want to have anything to do with it. And so finally in 2016, I agreed to go and run. And I've never liked running in my life, and I trained for it, and it was tough. But what I found is when we ran it at Camp Randall, it was a 5-mile race and finishes in Camp Randall, and I was, even being dead tired, I remember sprinting when I entered Camp Randall. It was a rush of adrenaline that I don't ever recall before then feeling. And then it occurred to me that this was something that we could do together. And so I asked Colleen what she thought about it, and she was happy to do it. So we bought a chair, and this is June of 2016. We ran our first race. You could see the energy, and I think what it was, we've talked about it since then, the energy around these races is really what drew her into them. And so then, ever since that day, we started running races every weekend. And it was something that we could do together. That was really one of the first thing that we saw that we were able to do together, despite what, the limitations that she has. We are approaching this new way of life with acceptance and open-mindedness. We welcome you to subscribe to our YouTube channel and take this journey with us. To learn more about us and our story, please check out our blog at livingonlifesterms.com.